worry about it.
Kind of.
It's America. We don't.
All right. You better speak American.
Yeah, what
about? Well, also, well, you have to think that, I mean, in the...
It's true, you see, I mean, this, like, in this view, wherever you live, it's Austria, Italy, especially Switzerland, you're so in the center, like, you go 2 hours to the left,
exactly,
to the right,
you speak another language.
You know, east, north, west, you have totally different, because we're picking up. And over here, you go from New York to L.A.
In Europe, if you don't speak another language, it becomes very difficult.
The only friends are very ignorant about that, don't they?
What?
The French?
Yeah, that's true.
The French?
Stick to their language.
Well, the French, they don't like the foreign people.
That's part of this. Yeah, it's true.
They don't want foreign people.
No,
I like the French anyway.
Does anybody like the French?
They treat you very bad. No.
I don't know, but we had to learn it here. It's the only language they force upon you.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like a love-hate relationship.
Maybe. Yeah.
At least you have to learn it. That's funny.
It's strange.
Nobody likes it.
Maybe because we're so close to Canada. You know?
That's true.
And yeah. We're Spanish also because we're so close to Mexico. Those are the two big ones.
Well, there's no Spanish. It's like the...
Italian here.
Thank you.